I've got a LibreOffice Draw document with a few slides on it. I want to place page numbers as well as put a logo on the corner of every page, or maybe a watermark logo on the corner of every page. What I really want to do is put a background slide, which LibreOffice Draw refers to as a slide master. To insert a slide master or background screen, we need to come up to View and change this from Normal to Master. If you're starting with a blank document, you might not see any change at all until you look down here at the tabs where this says Background Objects, instead of the layout controls and dimension lines we've already looked at. You might also see the Master View toolbar. To get back to the normal view, we can either close Master View by clicking this button, or go up into View and click on Normal. I want to add a page number to our background, so I'm going into View, Master, and now up into Insert, Fields, and I'm going to put the page number. I want the page number to go right up at the top. To see how this looks, I'm going back into Normal View. And I can see my page number shows up on each page. It's a little bit off to the left, and I also want to have the total number of pages on there. So I'm going back into Master. Move this a little more to the right. And I also want to insert Fields, Page Count. I want this to go up here right near Number. And between these, I wanted to say number of, and then the page count. So I'm going to add some text here that says of. And I want this to go right up in between. View normal, and we'll see how that looks. That doesn't look too good. Our one is way off to the left, and the five is right over our of. So I need to move our of to the left a little bit and our number to the right. Moving my of to the left and the number, this I'm going to move over more. And going into text view, I want to right justify this number. Now it should look a little better. Going back into View Normal, our of can still go a little more to the left, so I'll change that real quick right now. And that looks pretty good. And we see now we got 2 of 5, 3 of 5, 4 of 5, and 5 of 5. Let's go back up and add in our logo watermark. Got my logo right here on the screen. I'm just going to drag that and place it on there. Make this a little smaller. And to make it a watermark, we come over to graphics mode and click on watermark. And we'll go back to normal view. So now we've got our page number and our logo as a watermark in the corner on every screen. I want to change the background on slide number 3. We no longer want to have our page numbers and we don't want to see the watermark. So I'm going to add a new master, going to View Master, and down here on our Master View toolbar, we're going to need that. So if you don't see it, go into View, Toolbars, Master View. To add our new master, we click on this little plus sign. Here we can rename the master, and we can delete it if it's not in use. If it's in use, this X will not be active. So we're on our new slide 2. I'm going to format that. I'm going to format the page. And I want to make this a gradient. I'm going to select this green TFCG gradient that we made some time back. And I'm going to rename this slide to Green Gradient. Now we come back into our normal view, going down to slide number 3, right clicking, going to Page Slide Design. I'm going to select my green gradient, there's our name right there, and click OK. Let's select the boat slide and change this background page to just a gradient. We'll select this rectangular red and white. Do I want to change it for all pages? No, just this one page. And we still see we've got our page numbers and our watermark. What happens if we change this to our green gradient? Going to Page, Slide Design, and now I'm going to select our green gradient. Clicking OK, we don't see it. So our page formatting overrides our master formatting. To get that back, I'm going to Format, Page, and change this back to none. Background for all pages? Nope. And now we see our green gradient background. I'm going back to View, Master, and I'm going to add another master slide. On this one, I'm going to format the background, and I'm going to make this one a hatching. Maybe this blue triple 90 degrees. Now let's go back into our view normal. And I'm going to change our slide number 2 to our new hatching. I didn't change the name, so it's giving us default number 1. Remember, we changed the green to be a green gradient. On this one, I'm going to say Exchange Background Page. What this will do is change the default background to our new hatching. But it didn't affect the master slides that were green that we updated from the default. It only changed default background slides. Going back into Master, if we click on our original, we can see that the Delete Master is active, but I select the green, it's not active, and the blue, it's not active. Because these are in use, I'm not allowed to delete them. I want to change this back to our page number and watermark background. This time, I'm going to change the background page back to our original, and I'm going to delete any unused background slides. This should delete our blue hatching. When I click OK, we've changed back. When I go into View Master, I still see the blue hatching. This should have been deleted. That might be a bug, but it might not have deleted it because it was removing that at the same time, so it might have thought it was in use. Anyhow, I'm going to delete it here and close the master view.